Welcome back, everybody. Back with some more COSMOTEER. I'm just going to hit that timer. You're going to hit that like button. We've all done something, as per usual. And, you can see we're full of stuff, which is great. And I did a couple... I'm just trying a few things here. This isn't going to work. But I was trying to defend these areas a little bit better. So let's see if we get the crap shot out of us from the back, which is very vulnerable because this is where our command center is. Or we get shot from the front, which is ideal. The ship can take front shots, but it cannot handle being surrounded that well. And I did... Wow, this isn't even operating. How are you not operating right now? This could just be a function of not enough people. So... How about we add some beds? Yeah, I can probably add beds there. Can't put one there. It doesn't make great armor. Better option is here, and then more armor. So, you know what? We're gonna do that right now. Just more armor, please. Yep, this is going to help a little bit. And this is going to help a little bit. So I tried to armor up this a little bit. It's not really working. Because we're using these to shoot guns, but they're just... You know, they're being targeted a lot. So I put in these shields to try and help solve the problem. But it didn't really work. So we're here to collect all the people. Give me those crew. And then those guys will just run on back here. And hopefully everything will be fine. Yeah, I think I might have put in too many shields. They go off a lot because it's just like... These guys are not... They are not... charging these shields up, and I really want them to. So how about you do that, and then they should always be powered, right? Like, why are you guys standing around not powering this? Why are you standing around not powering this? You don't have a lot of jobs, alright? So maybe these guys, I take off of these. Their job is just to hit up the battery. Oops. And then these guys... You hit up the battery as well? Oh, I know what the problem is. These batteries aren't allowed to charge these things. Yeah. This battery has to be allowed to charge those. This battery has to be allowed to charge these. That's probably the issue I was having. It might not even be crew. Could have just been that the batteries weren't allowed to charge. And that is the problem. Also, if we run out of ammo for these deck guns, oh boy, do we get our butts kicked. Yeah. Can you charge here? You can now. And you gotta be able to charge that. So this front section, very vulnerable. Very vulnerable. So I'll have to adjust that a little bit. But let me show you where we got into trouble here. It's that last one. There was a 6-laser ship that just ripped us a new hole. I believe I engaged it from a bad range because our deck guns had no ammo. So that was one thing. I also engaged with 192 crew, also very bad. So that didn't work. But we'll see how it goes on this fight. I'll try and engage him a little closer and do something, and then we'll be able to get out of here, because that's the last quest. The other thing is, there's a graveyard here. I'd like to check that out. We flew by it. I didn't really pay attention, but I do want to know what it is. Come on, where are you? Alright, we'll just go and double engage here. This is the other problem. There was two of them. It's that guy. He's the problem. Okay, you dead? You engage at super close range. Can I even do so? No. So just back up. Let him shoot us a little bit. Let's try and get, he's too fast. Just do a little repair. Oh boy, I can't. Look at him. Oh, we're dead. He's too good. He's too fast for us. It's the greatest ship ever made. Oh, and the autosave. Yep, that was bad timing for an autosave. I can't even move the ship. It's just getting absolutely destroyed. Bro, there's nothing left. Ugh. Brutal. Load game. That's the one I have available. Oh, man. So we're... Yeah. That was 13 minutes ago. Yeah, so when it comes to that many lasers, 6 lasers, all shooting at full power. And the other problem is our lasers couldn't get through their shields because they have no disruptors. So there's no way to defeat that ship unless I put a disruptor in it somewhere. I'd like a disruptor. So maybe... All right, well, let's just carve up this for a second while we call in the other ship. Come on in, feller. Come on in, feller. Ooh, look at enemy. All right, gotta deal with that. Everybody in. We're low on crew right now. So our engines aren't working. So to give you... Yeah, look at this. Yeah. Quarter of our engines aren't working. Let's just go back for a second. Let's stand here. You go here. And we'll do a little bit of a refit. So essentially I want to put disruptors in here. So how do we do that? We grab this whole section. Like so. Cut it. And make this bigger. That's too big, I think. So that's where it was. So I gotta go up one, down one. That'd make it 2 extra size. Okay. So we'll do that. And then I need to grab this, move it. The people movers have to move. So we'll need that. And then I'll need this. And we'll need to put armor here. Actually, we will not. This should still defend a little bit. And then I'll have to put in some disruptors. What do I put in, like, 3 of them? Can they even shoot? That seems all kinds of gnarly bad. Way too many doors. That also means this power generator needs to be embiggened, which makes us have issues. Have other issues. Wow. This is a whole mess now. Guess we can move you back one, and then the people movers can people move differently. You can go like that, and You can go with that. That might make it worse. I have no idea. I have no idea. This door should be here now. Don't need a door there. You bring in power. Wow, this is gnarly. So I guess the other thing to do here is protect the crystals a little bit with some armor, and I still think they can hit. These are shooting up there, right? They are. So I can't block any of this. That all has to be clear. Yep. That might work. Maybe. Maybe that'll work. And then... oh boy. I would need some crew to operate and run some power. Wait, are these guys reds? These guys are reds, right? Oh, I have them as greens. Well... what could I do here? Essentially, I would need four, but maybe I can just turn this to reds. And then they can operate these things too. So I can delete this one. That's a red, right? Yeah, that's a red. So I can delete that and put the armor back. Great. Great, great, great. Let's make that so. And then we would make these red. And you would be operating that, and that. Good luck, boys. I wish you much luck. Yeah, we're really low on crew right now. So what I could do to test this... oh, nope, not that button. Transfer crew from the belt hauler into Diagon. Let's go. Off you go, boys. So now you should be running full kit. And if I... well, we have an enemy right there, so... Let us go take the new Diagon, the destroyer, which I'm going to save. So I don't have to deal with autosaves anymore. Oh man, I can't believe we got cooked so bad there. You grab, sure. Should be okay. And we have extra, so... I wanna see these things fire. They do not... Oh, they actually do a little bit. Wow, that railgun ship. Yeah, so I need to open up this a little bit. Actually, if I just pop all these forward a little bit. So if I just grab, well, each one, pop it one more. They might. So I know these can definitely shoot, because they're going to shoot up here. They're going to shoot like this. So this will be the rail. And then... oops. Undo those. And they can't be there, so that this would have to be... this would have to be middle. And then I would delete you. Make it so. Occupy your guns, please. What just happened? You cooked that up. How much ammo do you have? You're missing ammo. Is there any ammo here? Nope, but I know where there is ammo. In here. Somewhere. There you go. Get that ammo. That's what I'm looking for. Pop this thing like a piñata. And this ship needs to go get more crew, so off you go, sir. Get more crew. We're gonna do this. We are going to do this. We're just very non-defensive. We're max crew. Oh, right. I need to do this whole thing again. Yep. You have to power those. You can power you and you. You can also power these. Because why not? And then I need to say you can power these if you want. And you can power these. And then crew wise, you guys are operating those. Good luck. Good luck keeping powered. Okay, so if I grab the ship, that's not what I wanted. If I grab these guns and just have them fire out front, fire infinitely. Okay, but can you fire instead of there? Can you fire at this? Only one can. So there's no point in having three of them because only one can. Not a huge fan of that. Unless they're staggered somehow. Fire at will. Stop. So only this one can fire, these ones can't. So how can I fix that problem? Stagger them in a different way. Only have one is the other way. Yeah, I think that's what's gonna be. It's only going to be one. So you are gone. You are gone. And that is the only thing that survives. Okay, fine. Yep, that's just what we're gonna do. I should put... No. Put this back in. Put... like, way more armor back in. I don't actually think I can do that. Okay, I'll just do this for now. And then we'll grab these. Oh, whoops. That's fine, that's fine. That's fine. And then unsymmetrical, that's fine. There you go, boys. Now I don't know what all these guys are gonna do. Just extra crew there for whatever reason. So I only need two now. One for that, one for that. I guess they'll get power if they need to. Just extra. But I found more ammo. Good. Collect it. Give me them bullets. How many bullets do we have? 1,800. That's a lot of bullets. So I should see these cannons going off like crazy. I know our sulfur production isn't cutting it. Okay, let me save. Then we'll go fight that battle one more time. Hopefully we win. I didn't expect to actually fight like a big battle. This is crazy. Okay, so you go up here. And you, sir, collect me some people. Thanks. You give me some people too. How about you? Great. How about you? Give me all the people. And I mean, I guess it doesn't hurt to sell some metal. Grab this copper. Sure. Alright, how we doing? We are in the zone. Ooh, we might have a friend this time. We do. Well, he's getting shot up to pieces. Get him. Oh, we're just taking a beating. Are you gonna... you gonna attack him or what? No? No, we're not gonna try? Okay. This is really bad. This is really bad. Yeah, we can't even get close to this thing. Go, 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 go! Yeah, we got a repair and wow, we did a lot of damage. We want to go, like, into him. This thing is so maneuverable, it's brutal. We're gonna get killed again. Yeah, we can't even get close to this thing. Get close to him. I just want to, like, knock off some of these blasts, some anything. But he's got so, there's so much shielding, right? But if we can take out, like, a single... get in there. Look at this damage. We blew out the entire section. Oh, that's gonna be messy. Alright, we hit something important. We hit something else important. Oh my. We did it, we beat him. Now here's the question, can we get his friend? Yes, we can. Oh wow, that was intense. That was huge losses. Look at that damage. Yeah, he would have wiped out the ship pretty soon. Wow, how many crew do we lose? 5. Where are they? Anywhere? Nope, doesn't look like it. Well, we did it. Good job to us. It's not good that we're losing crew, though, because that's the name of the game. And we should get a boatload of cash. That's good. Should get that one, too. And then we'll hire our 5 guys back. And sell some parts. Wow. They have a lot of this stuff. Like, a lot. It's amazing. Okay. Let's trade some things. We got our people. And then if I go to the belt hauler, we can actually get out of here now. Visit Mentus. Is Mentus the one we're going to? It is, actually. So, yeah, let's do Visit Mentus. And then, which jump is that? That's Mantis right there. So you get off over there. You, sir. Wow. Yeah, you head on down there too. Actually, head to this graveyard. There's a pirate base here too that I should probably kill. I don't need the materials, but the quest would be nice. Monolith Cooperative? Don't know. Come on, big ship. So the other thing I want to try out is getting a lot more deck cannons. Whoa, look at this place. There's so much stuff here. Okay. Pieces of wings. It just looks like a ton of steel. Is there any, like, good parts? Or is it just broken up steel of various ships? Yeah, it looks like a ton of steel. Alright, well, that wasn't what I thought it would be. Oh, you know what we can do? We can halt, and we can just mine this. Oh, yeah, naval all. Wow, those lasers. They make that so fast. Come on, grab all the sulfur. Let's go. And there's another sulfur right there. Get into position. Grab all the sulfur. Blast it. You do tons of extra damage to asteroids, to those mining lasers. That's so fast. Any other sulfur in the area? Yep. Interesting. It's another big one. Ooh, this one's huge. Boom, 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 boom. See, I like these lasers because they're essentially deck guns. See? They actually can help out quite a bit for point defense. Well, not really point defense, but for fighting in close. We've run out of storage for sulfur. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Yeah, I can put that there. And I can put that there. And I can put this here. Oh, I'm not in this. Oh, man. There you go. Got some extra stuff. Grab the sulfur. Grab it all. We need it. It makes bullets. Bullets make us go vroom. Alright, let's get down to this one. And I don't think there's any more missions. There isn't. And we're full up on crew. So I think I can buy from you. 120 of these, that's pretty good. We do another big build with all this, but I'd like to get deck cannons. That'd be nice. Buy the sulfur too. Buy this. There you go. Just grab everything, and then we'll teleport over, and we'll see if we can get into a quick fight. Got like all this. Got everything, right? Excellent. Head on over. Heading on over. You can stay? No, there's no way. You can just send one ship. That's gnarly. Are these persistent? That is gnarly. Whoa, that scared me. Yep. Okay, listen. Stop what you're doing. There you go. And you should be able to power these snickers up real quick. That one's up, that one's up, that one's up. Off we go. Bam! Good autosave. And now we're in the harder zone. Let's go. Off on an adventure. Ooh, that's a cool place. Oh no. Enemy right away. Alright, let's save real quick. In case I gotta go for a run. Resume and go. That's already... Oh, that's a level 7 ship. What is this? We might not be fast enough. Just in general. What is this? You got missile and mine launchers. protected by two shields. And looks like each half of the ship is powered just by one power device. And no shields in any of this. So aim for the important bit. He is shooting us with flak like you wouldn't believe. Okay, I'm not sure what shoot this means to you. Why are you not? I'm all confused. Okay. Hit him here. Destroyed that entire side of the ship. It's just flak. So that's great. Wow, that was gnarly. Do we have enough stuff here even to fix? Actually, we probably do with this ship. Do a little repair job here. That was hugely expensive. And the cost of crew. Oh, we lost 4. That's not terrible. But look at all the stuff we ripped out. Let's transfer some stuff here. So that's the kind of fights we're going to have to deal with. It's going to be pretty rough. Let's get some of the stuff out of here. Yes, yes, yes. Can you, like, not? We'll keep all the sulfur in the world. Get rid of everything else. Just flap here. What's all this? Bunch of stuff. This is bullets. Disable, put on bullets. Grab all those. Yeah, he just clipped us through slowly but surely and then pop, gone. It's like I could put another piece of armor out here. I'll make it slower though. These did shoot, but he didn't have shields. So it didn't matter all that much. Wow. Wow, I would like to get to the station, please. That was a crazy fight. Now, the other thing we can do is we can actually build another ship. Oh my goodness, another one. Okay, okay, one more fight. And then we will call it an episode. If he's a missile ship, I'd like you to be kind of close so you can just shoot. It's a ship graveyard. Something's gonna be a lot of stuff here. Just metal, really. Like, tons of metal. You actually have shields, okay. Anything instantly worth killing? Is he gonna run away from me? No, he can't. He can't go backwards very fast. And what are all these? They're all crew quarters. He's got all these cannons here. Okay, aim for the good things. Yeah. Just cut right through him. He's being protected by stuff. It looks like... So our deck cannons are doing tons of damage. There he goes. Ow. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. Why is it still on? And where are all these guys going? They're like retreating from the ship and flying across space. Okay. Oh, I got like nothing left. Oh, there's ammo in here. Okay, good. Yeah, these guns will have ammo. Right. Go get the ammo, boys. Chop this thing to pieces. Give me the bullets. Give me all the bullets. Yeah, if you're running a cannon ship, you really gotta have a lot of bullets. because you just shoot so much, especially like deck guns. Okay, that's going to be it for the episode, folks. I will see you in the next one as we have more of these tough fights. Bye.